Hello everyone, welcome to NetSet OS. Today we will take a question on string, which is normally asked in interview these days. So I thought to make a video on this. Here the question is, given a string where we need to extract all the numbers in the string and we need to return that numbers as a list. So for example, the input is, I am 89 years old, a quite a big number. My father name is 120. So in the output, we should get just 89 and 120, that too in a list form. So how to do this? Let's think together on PyCharm. So here I have opened my PyCharm. So here let's take a sentence. Nancy is 90 years old. She wants 120 toffees. To understand this better, now we need to check each and every word whether it is a digit or not. So what we'll do, we'll go to each and every word of a sentence. So here I'll go and apply a for loop for word in sentence. But before that, I need to split it off because I want Nancy is 90 years old separately. So what I'll do, I'll just split here so that it will make easy to check each and every word in a sentence. Now we'll be checking this word whether it is word or digit. So here I'll check if word dot, as soon as I applied this dot, I can see method associated with it. Here we can see is digit. So let's try to apply here. Is digit means the number, numerical value. So here if I check to print that word where we find a number. Now the other case was we want output in a list. So what I'll do, I'll take num and we'll give a empty list. And the numbers which we'll find in this word, we will append in num. So here we'll get all the numerical value. And after that, I'll print the num. Let's see whether it works or not. So it is working well. Here we are getting 90 and 120. Perfect. Now what if our interviewer, let's say, ask us that I don't want 120 to be given to Nancy. I want 12.7, or we can say 12.5. So let's see whether this code will work fine here or not. Here it is not working fine because dot is digit is just for values without decimal. Now in this case, what we can do? Let's try to find out what methods word offer here. So here split is digit is lnum. Lnum won't work here. We have a function is alpha. What if I take only the alpha part, that means all the characters of our English alphabet, and put not to it? Let's check out something like this. Let's try to run here. Here it is catching this dot also. Let's try to remove this and let's see whether it is working or not. Here it is taking the decimal value as well as the complete whole number, which is 90. So here dot is making a problem over here. So this code is also good, but it is not solving all problems because this dot after old is not working fine for us. So these are the few methods which are okay, but we want more than this. So here we can take the help of regex. So for regex, what I'll do, I'll go to Chrome. I'll open Chrome over here, new window, and here I'll write regexr.com. This is the screen of regex. With this, I also want to tell you, if you're not familiar with regex, I have a complete playlist on regex. In regex, I have made 17 videos on this particular topic explaining all the basic concepts I have explained here in a descriptive way. So if you face any problem, you can go through this. Now coming to this specific problem where we need to extract all the numbers, let's see how we can do that. So what I'll do, I'll take the same string and we'll copy here where we need to extract 90 and 12.5. Also, I'll put this dot after this old. Here, all the numerical values, I can go for D plus. So you can see with D plus, if you don't remember this plus, so D is just for digits, all the digits, plus we apply for one character or more. Here we also have into, which is for zero or more. So with this, if we have a digit with plus, we can go for it. So with this, we can get 90, but in case of 12.5, it is giving 12 and 5 separately as different numbers that we don't want. So what we'll do, let's try to make a regex for decimal value and we'll check whether it will work for our whole number or not. So here, let's try to give a 54.67. Let's take this in our mind. And here for 54, 5 and 4 are digits. So here we can say D into, because here there may be case we can get 0.67. That means 0.67, if we don't have any number over here, it will work fine. It will be giving our decimal number over here. So we'll be applying into so that it will be taking 0 or more. If there are no numbers, then also it will work fine. Now here we have taken care of 54. After this, we need to check for dot. So for dot, let's give dot. For dot, there may be the cases, either we will be having 90, 54, there may be the cases we don't have decimal numbers. So here, we'll take the help of question mark. Question mark is just for 0 or 1. There may be 1 occurrence or 0 occurrence. So here, I'll take question mark so that it will take care of decimal value. Now, if there is a decimal value, there will be the numbers after decimal, right? So for this, we'll give digit, because if there is a decimal number, there is must that there will be a number behind a decimal. So we'll be applying plus one or more numbers. It can be a single digit, 6, or many occurrence after decimal values. So if you can see here with this, it is taking 90 as a single number and 12.5 as a single number. So here this regex is working fine for us. Now let's try to make a program on this. So here I'll go to PyCharm. Let's delete this all. I'll comment this. And for regex, we need to import RE. RE stands for regex. And here we'll be finding find all the regex part which we have made over here. I'll copy this and we'll paste over here. And here we are applying this regex on this sentence. So let's copy this. Let's give on digit. And here we'll be printing digit. Let's see whether it is working here or not. Yes, it is working fine. Now, this is the case for extracting all the numbers from the sentence. Now, if we get a situation where we just need to extract only the decimals. So, for extracting decimals, it is must to have this dot where we have handled over here with question mark. Question mark is just for 0 or 1 occurrence. What if I make it compulsory? By plus sign. Plus sign is for one or more occurrence. So here we can see it is just checking for all the decimal numbers. Let's say if I give, I got 98.5 number in my test. Let's add more numbers over here. It will be taking all the numbers, but only the decimal part. So this is just the scenario. Like, there can be the cases where we just want all the decimal numbers or extracting all the numbers. There can be many cases. So we'll be going through all the cases in our upcoming videos. I hope you will find this video useful. If you find it useful, please give a like to my video and do share with your friends who are in need of videos with simple explanation. So thanks for watching. Take care.